38-3 the final score as we visit with offensive lineman Connor McGovern. And Connor, you guys collect a victory, a dominant victory, and it all started up front for you guys tonight. What was the key to having such a successful day?
We just want to come out all week. We've been talking about just come out and dominate, play our style of football, and we're able to execute that this week.
When you guys have all that going, obviously it's fun to have all facets and all phases of the game going, but then you have your backs behind you. Yeah. Slade, Miles, and the whole crew, they go for a couple of touchdowns tonight, and obviously Miles goes for over 100. How much fun is it when you have those guys behind you?
Oh, it's so much fun, especially like you see Miles, like first big break, that 35-yard run he had. And then, you know, it's a good time when the fans actually start booing you a little bit when you're only getting like a 6-7-yard run, and they're taking a little bit for granted, but still great place, a lot of fun.
And on the defensive side of the football, another impressive performance from the guys up front and defense really as a whole.
Yes, definitely. You saw last week they were able to run the ball a lot over Ohio State. They've been all year be able to run the ball, and we held them to under 100 yards today.
How fun was it to be able to send these seniors off on a high note? Obviously, Trace and Amani and the rest of the crew, 21 guys total, they take that lap around the field at the end of the game. But how special is it to be able to send that group off?
Oh, it's very special. You know, they came in here, tough situations, always battle through everything. It's just great to start out with a win like this.
Appreciate your time. Nice job tonight.
Thank you.